So the first question is, who has the bigger size? Yo, what do you think about suspect? If any suspect gets a fucking, I'm back in the corner. So today, I'm crazy, but we're finna do something. It's not crazy because it's sad. For me, it's sad. But anyways, today we're about to do an ex versus boyfriend video. And I'm not running here alone because I couldn't do the video alone. I'm out here with
Semi Kumi.
AKA. I'm that guy. So today I'm crazy, but we're gonna do something crazy. So guys, now we're gonna see who is the best between me and her ex. As I can see, we got like two things. This square one is like the ex. So if she drinks from this, each question, that means her ex was more valid than me. Then this rectangular one is mine, as I can see, between boyfriends. So without wasting any time, please like, comment, share, subscribe. Join Team Suspect, we're on the road to
1,000 subscribers.
Thank you. So without wasting any time, without any further ado,
let's get it.
So the first question is, who has the bigger size? Don't make me laugh. Just drink.
Oh, okay.
You know your ex.
Okay.
Wow. Okay. Wow.
I had to be honest.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Second question is,
oh, we will talk about it, like,
okay,
yeah.
Okay, bro. So the second question is, who do you enjoy making love with? If you don't know what's making love, then I'm still in primary, my bro. It's me. Even if though you have a bigger size, which means your python doesn't bite, it's not venomous, it's not dangerous and shit. What's that?
Nothing.
Oh, so it does.
No,
it
does, it? No, no.
Okay, why do you say he has a bigger size than me?
How? Because it does.
Okay.
So, like, I had to lie and say, no.
No, okay. Okay.
Honest.
Okay. So, why do you enjoy having, making love with me? Like, making love more with me and him?
I can't really explain why.
Yeah.
You know.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So the third question is, who made you feel more special? I say Charlotte again.
Again.
Yeah, because I'm that guy, I'm that nigga, bro.
I'm joking.
Give a reason behind it. Why?
Okay. You care about me.
Mm-hmm.
You don't cheat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't cheat, guys. Cheating is bad. It's for South African-minded people. Different-minded people. okay, that's it. It's a lot, so he has to like process everything. So the fourth question is, who makes you more happier? Fifth, why you say that? Why? Oh shit, it's the same thing as, same reason as like the one who cared about you. Okay, so like this fifth question or six, fifth question is, who is more good looking, good looking or handsome or pretty. I'm that guy, bro. Nigga, I know you won't watch this because you probably don't even know who the fuck I am. But like, I'm that nigga. You might have a big snake, but I'm that nigga, bro.
Okay, next.
Next question is, who is Mofanya? I'm funny, dog. Why do you say that? That nigga was on some serious shit like every day. That's and, why y'all niggas lose.
At least you don't get angry like, yeah, you don't like get angry when like I do like fun stuff and
that. We do fun stuff just like this. What we do right now is called fun. You gotta have fun. Don't be a serious chin. Don't be like every day. Nah, dog. Make it smooth. Like, see, I'm making a spot right now. So, nigga, you lose. Nigga, you lose. So, seventh question is, who has a good looking crib? I know. Mind that, like, don't mind the side, the lighting, because the sun is about to go down. Mm-hmm. Who has the best crib? Nah, be honest, dog. Be honest, bro.
I'm being honest.
Dog, don't play like that, sweetheart. Don't play like that.
Okay, yeah.
Why are you lying, dog?
You want me to drink?
Don't lie on a public platform.
You want me to drink this?
I don't know, bro. You have to be honest.
Well, I was being honest.
So, the eighth question is, who has the best parents to you? Like, okay. I'm that guy, bro. Why do you say that?
Because they like me and they really, like, understand me.
Amen. Praise the Lord today. Ninth question, who has more money? We don't care about your money. I ain't got no money, but she's still with me. But like, give me to some 1k subscribers so I can have more money than that nigga. Probably he's older than me, so he works. I even work, I'm still at school, but bitch, I got your girl. Peachy, I wasn't supposed to do all that.
Yeah.
So, 10 question is, who is more interesting?
Interesting, yay.
Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me. Shit, the lighting is fine, yeah? Uh-huh. Okay. See, she drank mine. So the last question is, you always say that. One thing about her, she always like interested in rains. I don't know why, but like every time when we said it just rains, after that, the next day, it's sunny as fuck. So like the last question is, who dresses better? Bro, you got more money than me, but you don't know how to dress. You got more money, but you don't know how to dress. Damn, bro. Nah, bro. But anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. If you like the video, please like, comment, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Join Team Suspect on the road to
1k subscribers.
And if you get me there, we wanna tell you a little secret, but like
lots
not not a lot
a big one a big, big one.
Like a big announcement, but like we're gonna share that big announcement soon, like real soon, so you better expect that. From Suspect Xavier
and Simi Kudu,
we out.
Yeah.
Peace.